Hi, welcome back to the Photoshop Training Channel. I'm Jesus Ramirez. In this 90-second Photoshop tip, you're going to learn how to bring back detail from your photos in Photoshop. We're going to work with this photo of a wedding dress. Most of the detail in the dress is gone, and we will use the Camera Raw filter to bring it back. Start by right-clicking on the layer and select Convert to Smart Object to work non-destructively. Then go into Filter, Camera Raw Filter. You can, of course, bring back detail by using controls such as highlights, shadows, clarity, and even sharpening, but none of those will give us the result that we want. Instead, I will reset the image back to default, and from the basic panel, I will drag the dehaze slider to the right. This tool was designed to reduce haze and fog from your photos, but you can also use it to recover lost detail. You can then fine-tune the effect by using clarity and any of the other controls in Camera Raw. This is before and after. Notice how much detail we were able to recover by simply using the dehaze slider. Click on the like button right now if you enjoy this technique. In this second example, I will show you how to bring back the hidden detail in the sky by using local adjustments. This layer is already a smart object, so I will apply the Camera Raw filter, select the gradient filter, and click and drag from the top to the bottom of the image, then drag the dehaze slider to the right. Notice how we quickly brought back the detail in the sky. The downside is that we also affect the trees in the image. You can use the range mask to only apply the dehaze effect to the sky. From the drop-down menu, select luminance, then click and drag the black point to the right. If you hold Alt, Option on the Mac as you drag, you will see a black and white overlay which represents the mask. Areas in white will be affected, while areas in black will not. This control uses the luminance values of the image to determine what should be affected. In this case, we're telling Photoshop not to affect the darker values of the image. Notice that now the dehaze effect only affects the sky and not the trees. If you want to find out more about how the range mask works, then check out my full-length tutorial on range masks. Also, check out all my other 90-second Photoshop tricks, including this easy sky replacement technique using BlendIF. I'll place a link to both videos right below in the description. By the way, I want to give credit where credit is due. I would like to thank my good friend Mark Heaps for showing me this dehaze trick on a wedding dress. Mark and I have traveled across the world teaching Photoshop and Lightroom. You can find Mark at Life by Pixels on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Also, if this is your first time at the Photoshop Training Channel, then don't forget to click on that subscribe and notification buttons. Thank you so much for watching. I will talk to you again in the next tutorial.